going to be doing Tumblr inspired Bath and Body Works fall candles, and it was really, really cheap to do this. It was only $8 for all of the materials you guys need, and I know that Bath and Body Works candles are $22, so there's a little big of a difference. So if you guys try any of these candle ideas, then you should use the hashtag #FallWithRita on Instagram or Twitter, and I will try to get back to you guys. Like them, comment down below, and everything like that. And if you guys like this video, make sure to give it a big thumbs up, because that will help me. And subscribe if you're new to my channel, if you like my videos. And I've done one fall video, and this is my last fall video. If you guys have not seen it, then I'll leave it in the description box for you guys to see. And follow me on my social media so you guys can be notified every time I upload, because I do post a picture every single time and I try to get back to you guys. So if you like comment on my pictures, then I will respond to you guys. So let's get into the video. Scream my name. I love me, gonna love myself, no I don't need anybody else. Hey, gonna love myself, no I don't need anybody else. I love me, can't love myself, no I don't need anybody else. Anytime, day or night. I love me, gonna love myself, no I don't need anybody else. Hey, gonna love myself, no I don't need anybody else. I love me, can't love myself, no I don't need anybody else. Anytime that I lie, I love me. I'll take it nice and slow, feeling good on my own without you, yeah. So first you'll need to take your wax and then take a knife, and this is a little tricky, so make sure you ask your parents or someone to help you, because you might cut yourself, but I'm pretty sure you won't because it's not that difficult. But if you're prone to accidents, then you should ask someone for help. But all you need to do is cut pieces until you finish the whole thing. It looks like a lot, but it's not that much, so just keep doing that. So for this part of it, you will need to take a glass bowl and put your stove to medium heat, and then you will make sure the water is boiling, and then you will put your bowl inside and keep mixing until all of it is completely melted. So take your fragrance oil and pick whichever one you are making your candle for, and then take a crayon, any color, whatever color you want your candle to be, and I chose red because I'm doing apple cinnamon, and then I just peeled my crayon paper off and then I put it in, and make sure you mix the crayon thoroughly.
What I'm saying, trying to catch the beat, make up your heart. Don't know if you're happy, you're complaining. Don't want for us to win, where do I start? First you wanna go to the left, then you wanna turn right. Wanna argue all day, making love all night. First you're up, then you're down, and in between. Oh, I really wanna know, what do you mean?
Liked those, then you should give it a big thumbs up. And if you like my channel, then subscribe if you haven't, and follow me on my social medias. My Instagram is Rita.Minja, my Twitter is Rita.Minja, and they will be on the screen. And I love you guys so much, and stay tuned for more videos. And I did cut my hair. It is really short now, but I like it. I always liked short hair. Like, I'm obsessed with short hair. And I do like it. Tell me if you guys like it in the comments. And comment down below what fall videos I should do next. And yeah, I love you guys so much. So, bye.
Let the partition, please. Drive a roll at the partition, please. I don't need you seeing your say.